Ladies and gents, what you're about to witness, I don't know what the fuck y'all about to witness. We got double malt, Coke 45. We got a new host today, but we got Young Gani, not Young Gina. Now, we're going to do less talking and more drinking. I'm cracking this goddamn bottle. Shout out to everybody that like malt liquor, you know. Shout out people that adore drinking. You know, I like Coke 45. It's awesome. Let's get it. 5 minutes starting now. After this, I need some more fucking Chinese food, buffet. Be drunk as hell, just gluttony. Throw this shit in my mouth. Bigs up to the Autumn of people out there, Chinese people, I love y'all. Y'all got the best food on earth. I take that back. Indian people got the best food on earth. But I fuck with y'all. Y'all like tied up. They got like, they flip this over the line a little bit more on y'all motherfuckers. But I'm gonna continue drinking because I'm wasting time. And every time them pass me, just a idea. Every time them pass me, just come here. Every time them pass me, just hello, come on. Time them pass me, just yell. Just remind me of a Trigger Slut and Young Gani battle. Are you ready? Blow. Oh, the only thing different was I was standing up. I was on top of the world. Really on top of Trigger Slut's roof. Shout out to the cousin, Trigger Slut. You know what I mean? Make shit happen. Real motherfuckers do real things. This is my first Colt 45 double malt. I'm like 3/4 into it. Well, 1/4 into it. So I think I'm gonna meet the destination of the time, no doubt about it. But like the taste, double molded. That's what the title is. That's what it is. Got a very heavy ass taste about it. So y'all never drank a double malt? Something to drink. It's pretty good. Me, I like the acquired taste of malt liquor over liquor. I'm not a big ass liquor drinker. I'm a malt liquor drinker. It's a difference. Me, I'm an artist from Pittsburgh. My name is Young Gani. And this right now is my microphone. Say what I want in this motherfucker, right? Chinese food after this motherfucker. But none touch their ass. I'm gonna be my next approach. If I drizzle a saint ass in 5 minutes, I should be in the Guinness Book of World Records without gagging, man. Hold on. Gotta make some room. So I ain't looking for the right verse. I'm saying, bro, on this shit, I would. I just want to tell the world, I used to have a crush on my second grade teacher. And I seen her 3 days ago, she's fucking hideous. What the fuck was I thinking? Colt 45 boosts your electrolytes.
It's got what plants crave.
It's got electrolytes.
Shout out to the drinking community. Like I said, I'm older than you should try a called Dog Bite. Now where I'm from, they only sell it in a 24-ounce can. Shit's vicious. I don't know the ABV on it, but 24-ounce can is equivalent to the same ass can. It's pretty high to me. So if they got it in your neighborhood, you check that shit out. I ain't sponsoring them. I'm just saying. I didn't put my foot in my mouth. That was 5 minutes, but maybe I'm taking my time because I ain't belling nobody. You know what I mean? It's like a boxer with his hands nervous. Yeah, I let him go.
Too much talking.
It takes my cousin an hour to drink the 40. For me, depends on how I'm feeling. You know, and when I'm battling, I just drink. I don't talk. I just keep going. Get some business to you. Finally done.